afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
You are welcome to Shulawo Chapel in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can you please tell us your name and the state where you come from?
My name is Edega Vincent Okoye from Enugu.
Okay.
State.
Okay. Can you tell us the problem that brought you to Shulawo Chapel?
The problem is that I get a problem of, they say, poison. It started from 6 years. I go many churches, many places, but the thing no healed. One of my brother, called Gabriel Reza, the time I showed it for our meeting, so he carried me come for Shiloh Church.
Okay.
The pastor prayed for me.
Okay. For how long have you suffered this problem of leg ulcer?
In 6 years now.
Okay. For 6 years you've been suffering from this leg ulcer?
Yes.
So, where and where have you been in solution to make sure that, where and where have you been to find solution to this problem?
I go many places, even though I don't go Sabbath church for Nyanya. I don't go many churches. I don't give you native, I don't, they say native, I go native for it. There's no way, still the sin. Still they worry me, till one of my brother, Gabriel, raised carry me come for Shiloh Church.
So after the prophet prayed for you on prayer line, what happened next?
After he prayed for me, he used his leg, complacent for that place where they say they worry me. He prayed. He said that I have healed. I said, make a jump up. I started to jump. From there, the thing said they go entirely.
Okay. How had this leg ulcer affected you?
It affected me that I cannot walk and stay one place. Okay. Even jump up, I cannot jump. But now I'm jumping. Even if I near you that time, that period, they tell you the smell. Everybody, if I enter mood, everybody run for me. So I start to cry for my, say, God, how do you give me that kind of trouble?
So after the prophet prayed for you on prayer line, God healed you of this leg ulcer.
Yes, sir.
So what are the things that you could not do before that you can do now?
I can run, I can jump. I can do an exercise now because the thing not they worry me, not they pay me as they pay me before. Because before they bite me, if they bite me in the night, I don't sleep.
So can you just stand up, walk around and exercise yourself?
Yeah,
it's okay. So now that God has healed you, what's your advice to people watching us live and believing God for the same testimony like your own? What's your advice to you?
My advice is that let everybody believe in God and believe in Shiloh, that God is using prophet.
Your advice to people watching us all over the world who are believing God for similar testimony like yours today?
My advice is that I'm telling my brothers and sisters that let them believe in God and believe in a pastor, prophet
Ayosam,
that God is using the man to do miracle work for people.
Okay, thank you very much. We pray that your healing will be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now that God has healed you, we advise you to make God's word a standard for your life and seek Him every day and night so that your healing will be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So wave your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Is there anything I can say about it?
No, don't worry. Okay.